Hi, ladies.
Hello.
You guys are beautiful. You're from down under, right?
Yes, the land down under. Very far, far away.
Very far, far away. Now, up and coming. Now, country music in Australia, is it different from here in the States?
Yes, it is. It is. It's just not as big.
We don't have a week like this.
No.
No?
No.
No? No. Now, have you guys been in town for a while?
No, we only got in two nights ago.
Now, are you just doing PR here? You're doing some recording while you're in town?
No, we're actually just promoting the record, Chaos and Bright Lights, which they're releasing in a few months' time.
All right. Now, the McClymonts?
McClymonts.
From Australia. Now, your first single is going to be called?
My Life Again. The first single is actually being dropped already.
Right.
And they're about to release the second one, Save Yourself.
Now, did you all write the songs?
Yes.
You did. Now, y'all are sisters, right?
Yes.
Wow. Now, who's the youngest?
Me.
You're the youngest?
Can you tell?
You all look like just the same age. I can't tell anything. So, how'd you get in the music business? How did this all come about?
I think I just started singing when I was younger, and the girls, I was pretty bossy, so I just made them sit and listen and sing with
you. You taught us harmonies.
Yeah. So we just kind of, our mum and dad can't see, we always say we think we're adopted, but we don't know where it comes from. We just love it. Love country music.
So, I know you guys are doing interviews all day long today. What's on your agenda for the rest of the time in Nashville?
Well, we're doing a lot of performances as well, with just getting as many people as possible, wrangling them in to come watch the show.
Come see us!
Well, I know we had to wrangle you in here because you got like a whole list of interviews to do today, and I can see why.
And we're very lucky, just trying to give it a go and do as much
see what happens.
Yeah, see what happens.
You guys are on a great label, Universal, right?
With Universal Music Australia, and then it was picked up by Executive Music Group in the States, so they distribute it through Universal.
Now, are you guys performing at the New Artist Show?
No, we didn't get on that one.
Darn it!
We might crash it, though. Yeah.
Well, that's what we did at the Hall of Fame last night, but don't tell no one, okay? I think they're still looking for us. They're beautiful.
That's who ate my cake. No.
Was that yours? Oh, I'm sorry. But I'll buy you a cup of coffee.
Sweet.
All right. They're beautiful from Australia. Thanks, girls.
Thanks, JD.
All right.
Taking every breath. watching JD TV.